Bardez Villa. Now that's the villa that you want to live in and also not live in.
When I saw Bardez Villa, it was really, really creepy. So I felt like it's gonna be fun to do the series.
It was damn scary. We used to go there, make a circle and tell spooky stories.
I was literally scared because we were shooting in Film City only and they say they are cheetahs and land. And though Gablu scared me sometimes, so that was very fun.
We go everywhere in a series. You know, it was so many more characters, there were so many more locations, and each location had to be built individually to cater for that character. And the biggest of them all was Bardez Villa, which is our main place where the whole thing is happening. Bardez Villa did take us a lot of time to design because it had a very specific functionality, just finding the right place, the right props, because Bardez Villa has been existing for over 100 years now. So it's a mix of old and new.
Uskar mein koi bura sa aaya mere pichhe. To jao udhar se. Just go away.
It was initially owned by this gentleman called Madhav Matthews. So Madhav, when he did it, was, you know, the British age. So he has a lot of British India kind of stuff. And now his granddaughter is coming to live in the villa. So they're bringing their new stuff in.
I remember the first time I walked into Bardez Villa. I could not believe my eyes. I had not seen a set like that.
It looked real. You know, you walked around, everything was solid and a scary one. Quite a spooky sort of vibe to it. Old, ruined feel.
It's just got a sense of mystery, a sense of warmth to it, and yet there's something really eerie going on inside. With the wonderful camera work that's been played out, it looks fabulous.
Chani, ध्यान से सुनो. तुम्हारे घर के अंदर कोई चीज है जिसे तुम्हें खत्म करने